Hello everybody, welcome to my presentation. Today we're going to talk about sources for students of Spanish classes by Yesenia Chad. The person I want to mention is Accents in Spanish. For that, you go to blog.guzu.com/Spanish/accents, okay? Number two, you go to watch cultural videos on Hispanic cultures, celebrations, Latin America, Mexico, Spain, Colombia, United States, the Caribbean, holidays like Day of the Dead, Cinco de Mayo, Christmas, etc. For that, you type in your Google chat, Mondovisión Cultura, either in YouTube or Google, then you will gonna find this list, cultural videos for students. Okay. Number three, help with grammar, vocabulary, verb conjugations, etc. Go to www.spanishdict.com/. Number four, Spanish dictionary. You go to www.collinsdictionary.com/dictionary/English and then a hyphen Spanish. Number five, Spanish dictionary from Real Academia Española. This is a dictionary from Spain, the most important dictionary in Spanish. And for that, you go to www.rae.es/. And finally, the last one, number six, for Spanish English Dictionary, you go to www.wordreference.com/s/translation.asp. Thank you for watching my video on sources for Spanish classes.